All right, hi boys and girls, happy March. As you can see, Ms. Campbell and I are happily back in the building, safely staying 6 feet apart and wearing our masks. So we are here to talk about our March Cooper character traits of fitness and skill. So I'm gonna talk to you a little bit about skill, and you can see the spider and her web. So it takes great skill to be able to do something so difficult. So when we think about skill, you guys have been practicing so many academic skills over these past several months. You've been writing and reading. You've been learning your math tricks. You also show great skill when you practice sports, right? Shooting a basketball, hitting a baseball, running the bases, hitting a tennis racket. Those are all skills that you have. And those skills are really necessary when we start thinking about our other trait of fitness. Ms. Campbell, tell us a little bit about fitness.
I will. I love the trait of fitness because in the Inch and Miles book, we meet the horse. And of course, our school mascot is the horse, Cooper. So fitness, you know, we are really good with our mental fitness. We have been practicing our mindfulness. We've been doing yoga. We've been doing breathing. And we've been doing a very good job with self-care and taking care of our mental fitness. Now we can think a little bit about our physical fitness. So really do a great job this month when you're working with Ms. Senjabush or Mr. Stupp for PE. Also, think about your fitness and get yourself outside. It's gonna be beautiful soon. Spring is coming, and get yourself outside. Get back on your bikes, play some basketball with friends, take a walk with your family. Because fitness is just a really great way to take care of your whole body. It helps your mental health because you clear your head when you get outside and distract yourself with something fun. And then of course it helps with your heart, with your weight. It's just a great way to take care of yourself. So we look forward to hearing from the PE teachers and your teachers this month about who is doing a great job with their fitness and their skill. Have a great day.